fun. Everyone will be learning a dance together to introduce the topic today. What is love? Then, lessons continue as always with the Omnis and teachers learning together and the ASP and PhD learning together. And we will end with a note change with Bami. So you just learned a dance to What is Love. My question now is, what does love mean to you?
Love is when mommy gives daddy the best piece of chicken.
No, I got it, pick me. Love is when my mom makes coffee for my dad and she takes a sip before giving it to make sure that taste is okay.
Ooh, pick me, I know it. Love is when your puppy licks your face even after you left him all alone all day.
No, that's wrong. Love is when you tell a guy you like your shirt, then he wears it every day. What about you, G. Jasmine? What do you think love is?
I think if we really want to know what love is, the best place to find the answer is in the Bible. God not only told us what love is, he showed it. I think that really says it all, that love never fails.
That's a great answer, G. Jasmine. Okay, guys, let's pray before we get snacks. After Do Jin and Do Foss, please meet up in the Hojo room.
Welcome everyone to the support group. I'm Unbow.
Support group? You said this was a meeting.
Potato, potato. We've noticed that the Bochungs and the Boz haven't been getting along recently. That's why we decided to do a support group. So. You say that you want to say. Are Do Jones and Do Oz?
My group's doing just fine. I'm not here.
Peace.
Are you a quitter?
I would never quit anything. Never say
never. Quitting the support group.
It hasn't even started. I can't quit something that hasn't begun yet.
You know, when I was a child, I talked like a child. I thought like a child. I reasoned like a child. When I became a man, I put the ways of childhood behind me.
What the heck? You're not my way, Jim. Why should I be listening to you?
This support group is actually more than just listening. It's also sharing. This way we can learn from each other. For now, we see only a reflection as in a mirror. Then we shall see it face to face. We're able to see ourselves better through the eyes of other people.
Okay. Let me start off by saying that you sound very boastful.
Well then, how about we start off with you?
Well, I'm Danny. I'm a very hashtag Daddy. I always leave to get my group snacks.
Yeah, but you always leave me with the kids.
Well, I'm Goldie, one of the youngest flexors in the century, and I'm not a kid because my glasses cost more than your whole month's rent.
Why are you wearing sunglasses indoors?
Because I'm cooler than you, B.
Well, you aren't that cool. You're so bossy and aggressive, and you always yell at me.
If you want to see aggressive, I'll show you aggressive. Right here, right now. Hold my glasses.
Okay guys, calm down. Again, today's reading told us that love is not easily angered. Y'all are getting really angry right now.
What's the point of the support group anyways? Everyone's getting angry because this is a waste of our time and you know it.
For the 100th time, today's reading says patience must have my young Padawan.
I'm patiently waiting to leave right now.
Yeah!
Yo, you need to chill and beat this out. Yeah, I agree guys, we are one and one family. Because we are a family, we need to love each other.
We may have fights and everything, but at the end of the day, I still love you guys. And everyone in this room.
Love you guys!
Okay, well guys, y'all worked it out as the Chosen with Boz, and y'all seem like you're united as a clan now. We'll finish it here, but only because Tony is about to end. Let me end it with a powerful scripture passage. There are three things that last. Faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. So is there anyone special in your life right now?
We'll just show you.
family.